want to take this moment to ask every San Diegan to reach out to a senior citizen in their life who they know and check on them.
As San Diegans brace themselves for what state and national officials are considering to be an incredibly deadly month in the coronavirus outbreak, Supervisor Nathan Fletcher today reminded residents to consider the most vulnerable.
The burden that we bear on our seniors is obviously much greater. They've been asked to go into a different level of quarantine. They were asked to do it earlier. There also is more danger to our senior citizens.
The death toll in San Diego has not budged in the last day, but officials say the numbers may not reflect the severity of the situation. Here's County Medical Director Eric McDonald.
It is a lagging indicator, and the fact that that number hasn't gone up in a couple of days should not indicate anything in particular.
But even with this grim information, there was good news out of the state. More hospital beds, healthcare personnel, and an opportunity for the state to lend a helping hand to the rest of the country.
We're also extending a hand of support with ventilators. Today we announced 500 ventilators from our cash will be sent to the national stockpile to be immediately distributed to states in need.
Now, the reason we are able to lend a helping hand is because we have over 11,000 ventilators in the state. That's up around 3,500 from just a few weeks ago. But Governor Gavin Newsom did make it clear we do still have a lot of work to do to be prepared to meet peak healthcare demand in the coming month.
We're not naive that we need to continue to procure more ventilators, not just gowns, masks, coveralls, shields. We currently have locked in 4,613 specific bed sites now throughout the state of California. We have sites like this arena in every major region in the state of California.
That's about a quarter of the 20,000 beds the state is working to provide outside the state's hospital system. Hospitals have been asked to create another 30,000 beds in their own facilities. Here in San Diego, officials say some personal protective items, like face shields and gowns, are still critically low. Shalina Trotlani, KPBS News.